faith says that women are equal, but culturally what happens is something different.
He didn't want it, a girl. She's dead now. I said, but she's still alive. And he goes, well, I don't want her in the house. So eventually when I gave birth to my daughter, he was very upset. He just looked at me as if I had done something wrong. And I asked him, I said, what's the matter? Especially after going through what I think I was in hospital for 18 hours. I had a very difficult labor. And he said to me, oh, you gave birth to a girl.
It's a really silly idea that girls, you know, aren't celebrated when they're born just as much as boys are. Because in my view, as long as they're healthy, it doesn't matter what gender it is.
I remember I used to spend the whole night sitting in the kitchen with all the doors closed, so he won't hear her cry.